State on top of Purdue. Chris Gardner, a 39-yard attempt. He is perfect from this distance this year, and it's blocked, and it's loose, and it's picked up, and Purdue's got the football. Colvin will score. My goodness, the Boilers are right back in it.
Roosevelt Colvin got up and down the field, and we talked about how there was a risk of a block, and it was Leo Perez, I believe, who blocked that kick, and Colvin in stride. This guy is a defensive lineman. He weighs about 235 pounds, yet he outruns everybody to get into the end zone.